watching FLG TV with the Stereo MC at Mysteryland in 2009. Keep it running on time.
It's one of the best festivals in Holland.
I'm really proud that we have our own stage here.
We have an amazing lineup with John Dahlbeck, Mark Knight just walked in. We have Toca Disco playing now. We have me, Funkerman.
And it's a really good opportunity for us to showcase what we are all about. House music in a global sense of the word.
It's going to be fun though. Whatever happens, it's going to be fun.
I mean, it's full, so just take a look inside.
Bring it back to the front. North, East, South, West, Netherlands, can you please make some noise and DJ Mark Knight with the noise?
The first track is Automatic. It's together with Shermanology. It's Annie and Dorothy Sherman, who were featured on 3 Minutes to Explain of Fed and Me Together. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with it. It's more like an anthem with piano chords in it.
I think for me, Flamingo Nights is about a certain groove. I think Feather and Funky Man and all of those guys had a great groove going on.
We are living in a time where the people really expect really easy to understand music, and I appreciate if somebody is not going that super easy way, you know, it's trying to push a little bit more further with artistic thoughts and creative thoughts.
Good groove, good vocals, good beats.
Something better, something new, something that people haven't heard yet. I think that's the Flamingo sound.
Perfect label, yeah.
Whole crew, they're a very easygoing sort of bunch of guys, you know. They don't really make you feel pressure like you've got to do something that they particularly want. They just left it up to us to do whatever we felt like doing, you know, which like made it quite inspiring really. It was just like you do what you do, you know, and that's how it happened.